Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it. Dave, check that panel. I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded, there's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco.
Scanning in the immediate area. Detecting all inferior car technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Something here.
Lieutenant, it is a pleasure to serve alongside you.
All right, let's find that office.
Concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
Shit! Scion!
DB, take it out!
Operator,
Lieutenant.
Destruction imminent.
Damn it! JD, we just lost our backup!
Shit! In that office.
What does a facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked.